Well, according to County Judge Todd Tefteller, Upshur County is reporting its first confirmed case of COVID-19. We're also being told a second case has been confirmed in a person who works in Upshur but lives outside the county. According to officials, quote, both individuals are in self-isolation per doctor's orders. Stick with CBS 19 and CBS19.tv for the latest.